hardships or secrets has always been a special thrill to man. No one who has ever undergone the rigors of boot camp and military service is ever likely to forget the special feeling of belonging and comradeship that was shared between the victims of the drill sergeant or company commander. Is that correct? It is with me. For it's a traumatic experience. You are called to die and be reborn, and that is what the process of initiation is all about. They destroy your previous life, your previous personality. They destroy everything that you've ever been taught in your life. They shave your head off. They make you all look alike, and you are reborn as a soldier in this unit, and your attachment to that unit never leaves you for the rest of your life. And it is brainwashing. It is the most basic form of brainwashing that there is. And all branches of this secret society requires that you be born again. You must suffer a ritual death and be born again.